Hi friends, good morning. This is our next question in correction of sentences. Look at this sentence. Jock as well as his friends were invited to the party. See friends, here the two nouns jock and his friends are joined by as well as. If two nouns are joined by as well as, the verb should agree with the first subject, that is jock. So here jock is singular and the verb must be singular. So please write was in place of were. Jock as well as his friends was invited to the party. Friends, I tell you one more thing. The meaning of as well as cannot be taken as and. So as well as is different and is different. If two nouns are joined by and, the verb naturally will be in plural. But here the two nouns are joined by as well as, so the verb should agree with the first subject, so singular. Thank you. Hi friends, good morning. This is our next question in correction of sentences. See, look at this sentence. The father as well as his sons are industrious. The father as well as his sons are industrious. Here the two nouns father, his sons are joined by as well as. The rule regarding as well as is, if two nouns are joined by as well as, the verb follows the first subject, that is the verb should agree with the first subject, that is the father. Here the father is singular, so in place of are, you have to write is. The father as well as his sons is industrious. So in case of as well as, the subject should agree with the first subject, that is the father here. Thank you. Hi friends, let us see our next question in correction of sentences. Between Portia and Franklin, the majority of observers would jealously agree that Franklin is the most intelligent. Friends, here the comparison is between only two people, that is Portia and Franklin. So between two, when comparison is between two persons, there is no question of superlative degree. So here in case of the most intelligent, you have to write the more intelligent. Between Portia and Franklin, the majority of observers jealously agree that Franklin is the more intelligent. Thank you. Hi friends, good morning. Our next question in correction of sentences is, people who experience less health problems are more likely to be happier. People who experience less health problems. See friends, here health problems is a countable noun. Health problems is a countable noun. It is a number. It is a number. So before plural countable nouns, health problems is a plural countable noun. So before this, you should not use less. Less is used for quantities, like less popularity, less majority. Here you have to use fewer, fewer, fewer in place of less. Thank you. Hi friends, good morning. Our next question in correction of sentences is, she likes pizza better than her husband. She likes pizza better than her husband. This sentence is also illogical. Actually, the intention of the speaker is, she has more liking on pizzas than her husband. So the correct structure of the sentence is, she likes pizza better than her husband does. D-O-E-S does. So she likes pizza better than her husband does. Thank you. Hi friends, good morning. Our next question in correction of sentences is, her suitcase is bigger than John. Her suitcase is bigger than John.
Here the comparison is illogical because we can't compare a suitcase with John. You can't compare suitcase with John. So the intention of the speaker is her suitcase is bigger than the suitcase of John. So for that you have to rewrite the sentence like this. Her suitcase is bigger than John's. John apostrophe yes. John's. Her suitcase is bigger than John's. Thank you.
Hi friends. Good morning. Our next question in correction of sentences is, see, Rowling is one of the most successful writer of our times. Rowling is one of the most successful writer of our times. So many successful writers are there. Many successful writers are there, of which Rowling is one. So after one of, the noun must be plural. The noun must be plural. Rowling is one of the most successful writers of our times. So there are some most successful writers in our times, among which Rowling is one. So in place of writer, write writers. Thank you.
Hi friends. Good morning. This is our next question in correction of sentences. Look at this sentence. No writer of our times is as successful as J.K. Rowling. See, this means J.K. Rowling is the most successful writer of our times. Here this is positive degree. If you say no writer of our times, if you say no writer, then this includes J.K. Rowling also. So we have to exclude J.K. Rowling. So if you want to exclude, then you have to write other after no. It is like this. No other writer of our times is as successful as Rowling. Thank you.
Hi friends. Good morning. This is our next question in correction of sentences. Look at this sentence. No metal is as useful as iron. No metal is as useful as iron. This is in positive degree. Here the superlative is iron is the most useful metal. Iron is the most useful metal. If you say no metal is as useful as iron, here no metal includes iron also. So we have to exclude iron. For that you have to say no other metal is as useful as iron. In positive degree, after no you have to write other. Thank you.
Hi friends. This is our next question in correction of sentences. See friends, deaths from road accidents are now much higher than malaria. Friends, this is an illogical comparison. The intention of the speaker is to compare deaths from road accidents and deaths from malaria. So in this illogical comparison, the sentence is not conveying the exact meaning. So the correct form of the correct structure of the sentence is, deaths from road accidents are now much higher than those from malaria. Okay friends, thank you.